Hi, my name is Kajal and I'm an architect. I have been a LinkedIn user for the past 10 years now. LinkedIn has become my professional identity. I can do away with sending out my resume and explaining to recruiters about the jobs I'm looking for. And here's how you can do it. Your profile is your chance to set a good first impression on LinkedIn. Make sure your profile is updated with your latest photo, your educational background, and your current job role. Once your profile is set, you can set filters for the jobs you're looking for. In the job section, head to Career Interests and click on Open Candidates option to signal recruiters that you're open to new jobs. Fill in your preferences in respect to your job title, your location, and industry. Once your preferences are set, you will be offered recommendations for the jobs that fit your profile. If you're looking for a specific job of your choice, click on the Search section. Enter your title, location, and use more filters if necessary. Applying is fairly easy. All you have to do is click on Apply, and with one click, you can forward your application to the company. Job search is more than just applying. Check for connections that work in the same company and ask them to write you a referral. This will add more value to your application. LinkedIn widened my professional network. I could go beyond personal contacts and connect with professionals from the industry. It helps me stay ahead of the curve.